Hey, excuse me. Sorry. I have a question, really important, you know? Really
sorry?
Important. I have a question. Wait.
Okay, what is it?
I want to say hi to you randomly.
Thank you, hi.
Are you meeting mom right now?
I'm just on my way somewhere.
Yeah, you look artistic as fuck.
Oh, you thank
do,
you.
You do anything artistic?
Yeah, I go to NYU.
High five for that, you know?
Oh, thanks.
So one thing, are you busy right now? Like really busy?
Yeah, I've got homework and stuff.
Where are you from?
I'm from California.
That's really cool. I was in California 2 weeks ago.
Oh,
I was
cool.
In LA. Like I was saying, like close to Santa Monica Beach. You know?
Oh, yeah.
So one thing is like you're really busy right now.
Yeah.
I wanna thank you for coffee right now in this moment.
Right now, you know, I can right go now. Right now.
Why not? Like I wanna be like 10 minutes. You know? Come on, let's go.
Okay, let's go.
Let's go to Starbucks. You know? Where's your family from? Like from here?
I'm originally from Massachusetts.
Oh, that's cool.
You know where that is.
I'm from Dominican Republic.
Oh, cool.
Sorry.
My first language is Spanish. Do you speak Spanish?
No, not at all. I don't speak any other languages. I kind of suck.
A lot of people here speak Spanish.
Yeah, you know? A lot of my friends speak Spanish.
It's not that hard, you know? Just like listen to Spanish music, watch telenovelas. I have a Russian friend, he learned Spanish, like watching like a stupid.
Really? That fast?
Yeah.
I've taken a lot of French.
French, that shit is hard as fuck, you know?
That is hard as fuck.
Yeah,
but
like,
I took it like all throughout primary school, but I haven't been practicing, so like I can kind of understand it, but not completely.
I fucking hate French, you know? It's fucking hard. You know? Like, it's like, to grind it, it's a fucking pain
like,
in the ass. Like Spanish, the same pronunciation, you can write the same shit, you know? With French, it's a lot of grammatical,
yeah.
With punctuation and shit like that, you know? But it sounds really fucking sexy when you're speaking. Hey, excuse me, I'm sorry. We're looking for a place called Dertens. It's like a bar down here.
I'm sorry.
You have internet? My internet's not working, that's what I'm asking.
Oh.
Give me a second, I'm talking to somebody.
What is it?
D-U-R-D-N.
Jordan?
Let me see. Yeah, it's good. 13th on 2nd Avenue. Thank you very much. Are you from here?
I live in Florida now, but I used to live here. I went to high school here.
High school? Are you busy right now?
No, not really. My friends are eating, but I'm on a diet, so I'm not eating.
On a diet? Now come with me?
Sure, yeah. Do you want a cigarette?
What happened? No, I don't smoke.
Oh, that's good.
Shit, it's bad for you, you know?
The birds are probably like,
I got it.
Victoria.
Hey, Victoria. Nice meeting you.
You too.
My name is Pedri.
Pedri. Oh, nice.
Can you say my name?
Sorry?
Can you say my name?
Pedri.
Oh, that was perfect.
Okay. I speak Polish.
So. Okay. So you're good pronunciating the R, right?
Yeah.
That's good. My first language is Spanish, then Italian, then English. Yeah.
Oh, Italian?
Parla italiano.
No, I don't speak Italian.
Okay. So I got you. Nice to meet you. Meet your friends,
too.
You know? Take care.
You too.
No, don't be shy. Come. Don't be shy. I bought you a coffee. I just talk, you know? Are you from here?
I just moved here from North Carolina.
That's where I'm here.
Go.
Take care, Ella.
All right.
Bye.
I'll see you around.
Take care.